someone who's very passionate about engineering and science, but also the arts. I absolutely love Broadway musicals. I love Marvel movies. I listen to a lot of podcasts. My name is Lauren Boulay. I'm an electrical engineering major and a Werth Innovator at UConn. I definitely think that anybody can be an engineer. It takes a lot of hard work, but if you're willing to put it in, then anyone of any background can pursue a career in any STEM field. I think being a Werth Innovator has just put me in contact with so many people who are super passionate and driven about entrepreneurship and kind of furthering their skills. Some people have started their own businesses. Every idea, it can come from anyone of any major. And I'm personally not someone who's super interested in business. I'm more interested in creating. I want to do something where I can work with my hands and get to designing electronics. So if you have an idea and you just don't have the funds or the people to get it done or the resources to get it done, then the Werth Institute can definitely put you in contact with the right people and give you the resources to kind of make your dream a reality. I had an internship with the Naval Air Base at Patuxent River, Maryland. It was under the Department of Defense. I worked in an optical engineering lab, and so what that means is we do a lot of research using lasers, and we're using that to image objects on the seafloor. And normally I would go in and we have a huge water tank that we would test underwater ROVs in, which is, you know, remote operated vehicles. What we want to do is see what kind of laser would best be able to get through like brackish water. We're trying to see what we can use to cut through all of that and, you know, create images without losing a lot of information due to scattering. After I graduate, I'll try and get a master's in robotics, and I plan on continuing to work with the Navy and do research there as well. And I hope to also continue to advocate for women and people of color in STEM and, you know, show anyone in the younger generations that anyone can be an engineer.